especially the first half time to at home. We were 54 for 3 in that time, and South Africa bowlers, they bowled really well in that time. And I had a really good challenge how to come up with the, the situation for us. So I just tried to hit the first 30 balls, and I just want to boost the conditions, and finally we recovered well.
Tell us about Dhananjay De Silva. You know, what is his injury, and any, what's the current status about it?
Yeah, he went to the MRI in this evening, and straight after the injury, he said to me, there's a strain. So then he thinks also there's a strain, so he might be off for the next 2 to 3 weeks.
So he will not bat again, or?
I'm not sure about that. That's all depends on the MRI in the evening. So we'll see how it goes. If there is nothing, he will come and play. But if there is something, I'm sure he's